it probably hung around just a little too long, but it was like an hour that I was in labor. But the pains were coming so fast that we finally got in the car, and his father was driving downtown, and the radiator blew in the car. He had no change on him. This is when pay phones were around. So we gave, he saw a little boy on the corner, and gave him a dollar to give him a dime so he could call the police to get some help. And they were there immediately. They got me transferred over to the back of the police car, and his father was hanging over the seat, and that's when he came into the world. Right in the police car. And the policeman turned green.
So, was it on Spring and Rutledge-ish?
Yes.
He would tell us that story, and he would talk about how there was an article in the paper the next day.
Yes, I have it.
Given the credit to the cop, and he said that you were pretty pissed off about that.
I was like, yeah, he turned green. That's all he did.